In this video, we're going to show you how to create curved walls, curved sections of walls, and curved corners in Xactimate. Let's start with creating a curved wall. First, click on the wall you want to curve and open its properties. In the General section, you'll see an option called Arced Wall. Change that setting from No to Yes. At this point, you won't see any visual change until you add a distance. You can enter this distance directly in the properties or type it in manually on the wall itself, just like you would when moving a wall. Once the wall is curved, you'll notice that the handles no longer move the wall itself. Instead, they adjust the arc. So it's important to make sure the wall is in the correct position before you curve it, because you won't be able to move it afterward. And that's how you create a curved wall. Next, let's talk about creating a curved section of a wall. If you only want a curved part of a wall, you'll need to use the Break tool first. Click and drag to create a section of the wall, isolating the part you want to curve. Then drag that section away from the main wall because it can't be curved while it's connected. Once the section is separated, click on it and open its properties. Just like before, go to the General section, find Arced Wall, and change it from No to Yes. You can then set the distance for the curve either in the properties or manually on the wall itself. After creating the curve, you can leave it as is, or if you need it to align with the rest of the sketch, drag the surrounding walls up to meet the curved section. Remember, you won't be able to move the curved section itself once it's been adjusted, so be sure it's in the right place before finalizing it. If aligning the walls changes other parts of your sketch, you might need to make additional adjustments to keep everything in balance. Finally, let's cover how to create a curved corner. Start by creating an angled wall. Once you've angled the wall, click on it and open its properties. In the General section, change Arced Wall from No to Yes. From there, drag the wall out slightly to create the curve, then either type in the curve distance or adjust it manually by dragging. And that's it. Now you know how to create curved walls, curved sections of walls, and curved corners in Xactimate. Did you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just click the link in the description to find out more. Leave us a comment if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.